Study Island is a web-based program built using your state's educational standards.
It includes instruction, practice problems, and tests. The content is rigorous and entertaining. A great thing about this program is it is simple to run and most computers fit the requirements.
This is helpful if you do not have a computer at home. Your child can use the public ones available at the library to study.
The program allows your child to slowly build skills instead of pushing them on to another topic before they are ready.
It gives the student the reins by allowing them to decide how many questions to answer.
There are also instructional lessons to review if they are unfamiliar with a subject.
With this program, you do not have to be kept in the dark about your child's education.
Parents are able to keep track of scores online, as well as read the feedback received.
That way you know what areas your child needs more practice in.
This is a great feature if they tend to not try as hard on subjects they are not big fans of.
The immediate feedback is a great feature. Instead of worrying and waiting for grades as students have to in traditional classrooms, they know instantly what they need to work on and do not compare themselves to others.
It motivates students to keep trying and gives them a sense of pride when they succeed.
If you are looking for a supplemental course to improve your child's test scores, this program would be a great choice. It allows children to practice math, reading, science, and social studies.
A recent study showed using a web-based instruction in addition to regular study helped improve scores by 36%.
So this may be just what your child needs to succeed in school. Study Island is a great program, on its own or as a studying component.
The fact that is it based on your state's requirements means you do not have to worry that your child is not getting as great of an education as they would in public school.
Study Island helps students grasp material through repetitive practice and motivates them to master the subjects.